So the concept is art after human extinction.
I guess it's like perhaps a time capsule or something, but a pretty radical one.
We're talking to no one really. No one's going to archaeologise this time capsule, or no human anyway. So you can imagine the kind of speculative spikes that leads in the future chronologically. I guess in the space where it's done, or the time it's done, this work, you know, I like to put it on sometimes. I hope it appeals to a few things that, to me, that's interesting. Art after human extinction, writing, all forms of art, I guess. And then, I guess my first thought was the Voyager satellite and how they had pictures of humans and the like, and the golden LP or vinyl, which had the great songs of humanity. I guess the one I recall from documentaries when I was a kid was one of the songs on that LP on Voyager was Beethoven's number 9. So, yeah. But I'm doing one too, but not for real space or satellite. For some art gallery or a library or something. Or another, anyway.
Chelsea ties, boy.